Bon Jovi, Living on a Prayer. We were all singing along to that.
Love that song.
Again, I thought that, you know, the Murs and Bruce duo, there's something there.
That's in our playlist.
There is definitely
that's
something.
That's in our playlist. Oh,
do you think we should open the show? Should we open the show with that or close it? Do you think? or beginning of the second half?
No, I think that's a good, second opener.
We come back after our
15-minute break.
I agree.
Do you really want people to come to this show? Because if you have Ken there, maybe not many people will turn up.
Oh, don't say that.
No, I think, you know, there'll be a certain curiosity value.
Wow, I'll do the wow, 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 wow.
And I'll come on in a very cool way.
Yeah.
Wow, we can get you a trilby. How can we trilbies together? We could be like the new Blues Brothers.
Could you get me a little chair to sit on as well?
A chair?
Yeah, legs, they're not as good as they used to.
I might need that.
You look like, I'm dancing around you. That'd be quite odd, right?
That'd be fine, yeah. Yeah. Or I could have a steel lift, actually.
That's good.
I could be lifted right up to the back of the
now
set.
Now I'm seeing this, yeah. Ken. Now, pin spot.
Yeah.
Well, we should have done this for Children in Need.
This should have been
our thing.
We'll have to work on this for next year. In the meantime, Lynn, as you'll have heard, has run up five flights of stairs.
Thank you. And rejigged all the traffic news.
You look great in purple.
Stop it.
What's next, Ken? What's next?
Next is going to be Billy Joel playing Piano Man.
Wow.
Oh, because there's a lot of people's favourite songs. You know, amazing.
Yes. Well, I've got one from David Ball from Norwich, and he says it's for his wife and four daughters, particularly Abigail. I think she says because she's chores around the house to donate. So Abigail's going to do loads of chores if we play Billy Joel Piano Man.
Right, and here's Tommy, who's eight. Tommy, only eight. And selling cakes down the street in their pyjamas.
Magnificent.
I'm wearing a coat.
Stuff people will do for Children in Need.
I'd put your thermals on underneath the pyjamas.
Have you done anything for Children in Need? Well, what's the craziest thing you've done?
I can't actually tell you the craziest thing I've done. It's not fit for broadcast.
And it's the subject of a court case anyway. So I don't think we should really.
Why do you think I've got this tag on my leg?
Yes. Oh, God. All right.
You thought he was transmitting on that, but no, that's going back to. Yeah. She's got to report every morning.
Don't talk about it.
Right, flex the fingers.
Right, okay,
right.
Okay. Yeah. Here we go.
Wow, what a song.
Beautiful arpeggio.
Thank you.
It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday.
That's a great song.
Beautiful song. I haven't heard that for so many years.
This is the great thing about this day. You hear wonderful songs from all through.
I need to download that right now.
Excellent. We've done something.
Can you play the piano?
No.
Oh.
I've got a piano in the house, but I can't play it.
I really want to learn. I'm learning. I'm getting there. I'm getting there slowly but surely.
It sounds better when I sit on the keys, to be
honest. Can I just say, Ken, a massive thank you to everyone that's pledged in this morning. I didn't know that actually when they've already pledged, they've already paid the money, haven't they?
Yeah.
So it's just a case of us mentioning them on air as well.
Yeah.
So that's amazing that everyone's pledging. And I literally have got a stack full of people that have now donated my song.
It may have helped that you said you were going to donate money yourself.
So we're going to try and rattle off these as quick as we can. I'm going to mention names and where they're from. I've got Sue Day from Drayton, Elizabeth Lawson Gilbert from Scarborough, Pippa and Luke Stell from Glasgow, Christine from Glasgow, Rebecca Ribeiro from Farum, Anne from Devon, Annetta Raynell from Newton, Karen Wieson from Ashby de la Sonch.
Zouch.
Yeah. And Chris Rogerson from Darlington.
Loads of them. I've got Jim McCourt from Marston Magna, A. Burdette, Mark from Julie, Nicola Mools, Karen Edwards of Birmingham, Kay Smart of Barton, Joan of Paynton, Valerie Rishbrook of Barnet, Patricia Clayton of Selby. This is costing you a few.
I've got Debbie Johnson from Accrington. I've got Martin Higginson from Nottinghamshire, Suzanne Scar from, is it Trubra?
Trobra.
I've got Alex McGregor from Braintree, Essex. Claire from Oxford. Della from Raglan. Jonathan Gibbon from Billericay.
Valerie Teasdale of Spalding, Lisa Slater of Bewdley, Elaine Smith of Leeds, Pilar Pryor of Canterbury, Stephen of Jenkinson, Lisa Jane Spence near Whittam in Essex, Charlotte Leggett of Braintree, Stephen James of Leicester, Tina Hill, wow. Amanda Gray of Cornwall, Julie Thornton, Newcastle, Leona of Wells, Cherry Hook, Margaret Bomber.
I've got a few more. I've got Debbie and Abby from Derby. I've got Wendy Trafford from Blackpool. I've got Stephanie from Broadstairs, Judith Burton from Middlesbrough, Sarah Richardson from Attleborough and Norfolk, Lynn Wright from Burgess Hill. Oh my God, it's cost me lots of money, but yeah, it's great. Jade Merry Friend from Walsall, Pat Roberts from Solihull, and I've got Kerry Hill from Chadler's Ford.
Last few: Debbie Davis of Hereford, Samantha Whittaker of Essex, Emma Watson of Runcorn, Martin Thompson of Chelmsford, Debbie Johnson of Accrington, and we have a young lady by the name of Pippa who's on the line now from Glasgow. Hello, Pippa.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. Well, you're on the line too.
Hello, Pippa. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Oh, where are you from?
Gloucestershire.
Ah, and what are you up to today? What are you doing for Children in Need?
I've just donated my money that my sister and I have been saving up.
Oh my God, all your pocket money?
Yeah.
How much?
£40 in total.
Ah, amazing. Amazing. And what are you donating for?
To
hear one of my songs?
Yeah.
Yes!
Wanted to hear Troublemaker.
Ah, well, can we play it, Ken? Can we do it for Pippa?
We can do it for Pippa and for everybody else. Pippa, you're going to see. Would you like to see Olly sometime? Would you like to go and see him in performance?
Yeah, I'm going to see him in Cardiff next year.
Right. Yes,
right.
I'm going to dedicate Troublemaker to you, Pippa, right now. This Cardiff, I'm going to make sure I mention your name, Pippa. This is your song.
Pippa, well done. Thank you for the donation.
Thank you so much for the donation, Pippa. It's lovely to speak to you. I hope you have a lovely day.
Just mention all the rest of your family. Who have you got there?
I'm with my mum, and my dad's at work, and my sister's gone to Oxford University.
All right. What's your sister's name?
Luca.
Right, there we are. We've got the whole family mentioned. Pippa, lovely to talk to you, and thanks for the donation.
You too. Thanks to everyone that's been just rung in and donated. I think I've worked it out. It's about £350 of my money I'm donating this morning, which I can't wait.
Well done. Well done.
It's a pleasure.
Thank you for that. And well done on this song. We'll all love it here.
Thank you so much. Well, it's going to be out this Sunday, so I'm excited about it.
It's called Troublemaker, and he's in more trouble than we are with that big check to you. That's right for you.
Mum!
Olly, great to see you. Thank you so much. You're just off to Sweden, I believe, now.
Yes, I'm off to the Swedish X Factor today. And I'm going to be doing the Extra Factor, funny enough, as well there. It's going to be a bonkers day, but I'm looking forward to it. And you know what, Ken? Thanks for having me in, and thanks to everyone that's volunteering to work for Children in Need today, and for everyone that's donating. Keep putting your donations in, and thanks for having me.
You're a great man. Thank you, Olly, for coming in. Olly Murs, here he is, the Troublemaker.
From the minute you sat down, the way you bite your lip got my head spinning around. After a drink or two, I was putty in your hand.